We're here in the coastal shores of Florida for the Miami Grand Prix, which has become the 11th Formula One track held in the United States. The grandstands are packed for what we hope is going to be another fantastic race. With great opportunities for wheel-to-wheel battles featuring 19 corners, 3.36 miles long, and expected average speeds of 138 miles an hour, the Miami International Autodrome will be sure to create lots of chances to overtake. Before we begin, let's take a quick look at the grid lineup for today's race. Lightning lines up on pole position, and starting next to them is George Russell. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Doohan, Oscar Piastri, Norris, Drugovich, Novalak, Magnussen, Senna, Hauger, Deruvala, Richard Vachon, Sargeant, Stroll, Joe, Vesti, Ocon, Leclerc, Albon, Tsunoda, Theo Pourchaire, and Nyck de Vries. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track. Anthony Davidson, a lot of talented drivers out on the track today. But what will stand out for you?
My focus is 100% on the front of the grid. Like you said, we're seeing a lot of strong competition across those positions, so it'll be super interesting to see the fight for that front spot. Personally speaking, I'm hoping for plenty of overtakes.
So everything looks good on the power unit cycles, so let's concentrate on bringing tyres and brakes up to temperature. Decent parking. Let's try and get a good launch as the lights go out. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. Be ready with the clutch. Okay, we're monitoring some wear on the internal combustion engine. Be aware that we're going to start to see a loss of power. DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Hey, listen, don't worry about it, mate. It can happen to the best of us. Now, look, I've put a new strategy option for you in the MFD, so go and have a look. Okay, copy that. In this lap, push now. OK, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. Gap ahead is 3.2 seconds. Ayrton is in the pits. Ayrton in the pits now. Ayrton's coming in for his stop now. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 17.8 seconds. Okay, that's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel left. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. Okay, mate, final lap. Keep your concentration and let's bring it home. Fantastic drive, that's just fantastic. Amazing, you deserved that race win. Well done, mate.
And that's the checkered flag. What an amazing victory in what has been a great Miami Grand Prix. Well, Anthony Davidson, a resounding victory today, but what set them apart from the rest?
I feel like consistency was probably the key today. There's being quick, and then there's being quick lap after lap after lap. If you can do that, you can capitalize on other people's errors without making many of your own. And that's an approach that can push you a long way up the field.
The faces on our top three look so incredibly happy as they make their way up to the podium. A much-deserved victory and a brilliant performance from them all. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. Lightning increases their championship lead. Well, after an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
I have to give it to Lightning.
Let's move on to the Constructors. The owner drivers' team moved to the top of the table. It's been an absolutely wild weekend of Formula One action, and I can't wait to see what's next.
Thanks for stepping in and helping, Anne.